Park, and Happy New Year to everyone involved. It's a good start to the year so far. It's dumping snow all week, and it's looking good out there.
It's supposed to snow, too. We got days coming, so it's awesome.
Hanging out with producer Mike Turner here in the new year, and what's on the show today? Is it going to be a good one?
I think it's going to be a good one. We got some fun new stuff. Fishing with Bernie is back. Bernie and I out flat fishing.
Oh, you're with?
Totally on the frozen lake.
How many beers went down?
Not that many.
Oh, okay.
But you can actually hear the ice going, so it's like freaky deaky.
Yeah.
Because the ice is still like gelling. So if you're out on the ice, just be aware of that.
What ice are we on? Which
Granby.
Nice. Granby. Yeah. Out in the middle, or did you stay 20 feet offshore kind of?
Yeah.
Oh, it is.
Just
okay.
Hitting the edges, yeah.
Nice.
Because they pool up this time of year. The trout pretty much just circle the lake around the edges. They're not actually moving to the deep pockets and hanging yet.
Okay.
As the lake finishes off its...
Well, I'm sure Bernie's going to teach us all about it. Has he got a pretty pimped out shack?
He doesn't have a shack, Bernie.
Oh, he just sits out in a 5-gallon bucket or what?
No. Bernie's pretty good. He's got everything.
Oh, okay.
Like, he's full on.
He's not a hand dog in a 5-gallon bucket. Yeah. That's how I grew up ice
he's
fishing.
He's not the guy with a 5-gallon bucket. Yeah.
No. Okay.
He has a cool fish finder. You're going, wow, there goes some fish. He's like, oh yeah, get on that, would you? Watch some fish on.
And I pulled out a, 6-inch crappie. He probably pulling out, northern trout?
Yeah,
no northern, but a
like just Lakers.
Big fish?
Pretty much Lakers and rainbows occasionally.
How many pounds?
Maybe 2-3 pounders.
Okay.
Nothing, just nice.
Nothing
20 inches.
Yeah,
Didn't catch any fatties. Although Bernie is a master of catching fatties.
Yeah.
So we'll have some good footage.
You're looking forward to that spot, so that'll be
fishing with Bernie, it's back. We're going to have it on every now and then.
All right.
Just a couple times a month.
It's ski season. Powder days, a bun. What's that?
Have you been out skiing or working too much?
A little bit. Working too much. Holidays were here, so I went home, got out of town while the tourists were here. I heard we crested 17,000 skiers. I don't know which day, but between Christmas and New Year's.
It was Thursday.
Yeah.
Jerry, Thursday?
Or a couple Thursdays ago, depending
on. Right.
Yeah,
it's a perfect day.
Yeah.
That's still not the high.
Perfect day
I'm pretty
to
sure
not
the
be
high
on
is 19
yeah.
or something, right? 19.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah, the high is actually, yeah, it is. Oh, yeah, it is. And it actually happened back in the 90s.
Sounds like a fish story to me. But
it's not. It was true. This was before InterWest put the kibosh on showing everybody the real numbers.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. And it was. It was 19.6.
17,100, every employee counts as like a quarter of a skier. They don't count as a full skier and stuff. So it's actually, it was more bodies on the hill.
Right. So. Yeah, it's ski season. Bring it.
All right, well, that's cool. So speaking of resort, we got Brittany with the Village at Winter
Park. That's right. Lots going on. Broom Ball, yeah. Tuesdays and Thursdays at the Village.
Both nights. I knew it was Tuesdays.
Yeah, no, I think they're covering two nights now.
Check them out playing Broom Ball
at the
resort.
All the way through March, or as long as the ice lasts on the pond. But yeah, Broom Ball, it's kind of fun. You ever get out and do it?
I know, but I'm familiar with it. I've never played Broom Ball.
It's kind of sketch. It's fun.
Yeah.
And,
I was more of a figure
skater. Go home with a couple of bruises, if you're... have too many beers.
Yeah, right. It makes me think of Hot Dog the Movie. You ever seen that one?
Oh, yeah.
There's a big broom ball competition
favorite.
In that one.
Exactly.
Well, Brittany will be on talking not just broom ball, but a lot of events going on at the resort and a lot of action this time of year.
That's right.
Nice. MLK weekend's coming up, Mary Jane's birthday, Wells Fargo Cup.
We got the Nordic series are coming up, right? So the Stagecoach Classic's coming up 2 weeks, right? On the 21st.
21st and 22nd, something like
21st,
that.
21st, and then on 22nd, they're doing a new one. The Grand Nordic is doing that.
The relay.
Nordic relay, which is going to be pretty fun, and a doggy run. So you can come out and do a couple
Skidjoring.
Of laps. You can do a bunch of skidjoring, do a couple laps at Grand Park, enjoy it.
Bring your puggle and get out there.
Bring your puggle. You going to bring Puggy?
No.
Go on. Dude,
he's terrible
I love the little Puggy running with you.
Yeah, he's terrible around other dogs, so we'll pass
on that. He kind of just jumps.
So stepping into the money world, we're going to have Frank DeLay.
Yeah, no, the president of Grand Mountain Bank is coming on today, so get your finance hat on.
He's been around a long time.
Let's chat. We got some details. I don't know if I brought the detailed notes, but... couple of topics, interest rates going up. You know that. You're in this, right? Now's a good time if you're going to refi.
A lot of motion locally. We've had prices skyrocketing. The inventory's way down, which has been big news for us because we've been oversupplied for a long time.
Right.
So we're finally out of that.
Inventory down drives prices up, right?
Yep.
So interest rates going up. It's a good time to actually refi your scene if you weren't already set up with that, right?
Right.
Before it goes crazy.
Get it done before, before it skyrockets.
Before it goes back out. See what happens on the next political cycle here.
Yeah.
Coming up on that fast and furious.
Every 3 months, every day is a different day in that world.
It is. Exciting. Yeah. Yes.
What else are we throwing to? Anything else?
Yes, we actually have awesome new, I just met some new friends, and they're in the studio right now, Eric and Casey, and Casey's a certified yoga instructor, so we're going to start offering some winter morning warm-ups.
She's from the big island of Hawaii.
We were just kind of tossing around a name. Yep, these guys are just fresh off the island and moved to Winter Park, making a life here for a while.
Is that where Rodney Yee shoots all his videos, is Hawaii somewhere? I don't want to put you down or anything.
No, I'm just curious. Yeah. Casey's awesome. So we're going to do some morning warm-up stuff and put it in the shows. And she's a certified yoga instructor. And so she's doing some stuff. You want to catch Casey in action out at Devil's Thumb a little bit. And she's catching, they're just fresh into town. And so we crossed paths. It was a cycle of life. As it happens.
Great story, Turner. On that note, we better duck off to a break.
No, dude.
What, you got more? More on the show?
I do.
There's more?
There is.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Dogs or cats?
Oh, geez. Dogs or cats? Cats, for sure.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Not a dog
Netflix
person.
Or YouTube?
Library DVD checkout.
Nice. Facebook or Twitter?
Neither. I just canceled my Facebook. So.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Wow. What's up with that?
You really picked a doozy today.
Sorry, man. Like, my kid pulled these off. She goes, Dad, check these out. Here's some new ones. Yeah. So, couch or recliner?
Recliner.
All right, we're out.
There, we got a good one. All right, we're going to take a break. I'm going to go count my dollar bills, and we're going to get Frank DeLay. Did you say president of Grand Mountain Bank?
President of your local hometown bank? Four locations?
Four locations in Grand County.
That's what I meant. I knew what you meant.
All right, we'll be back shortly. Freshen up that coffee, and we'll see you in a bit.
Indeed.
All right.
Walter, coming in high with
Oscar, are you okay?